The historic flooding that took place during the summer of 2022 in East Kentucky and Appalachia not only drew attention to the devastating realities of increasingly extreme weather events, but to the failings of weather prediction technology and broadband infrastructure in rural Kentucky.
Many households did not have a working internet or cellular service.
13.8% of residents in the Kentucky River District and 7.3% of those living in outlying counties received no flood warning at all.